I mean,
anything got crazy. We didn't obviously play the way we wanted to. I didn't play the way I wanted to, but that's the NBA. We had a good five game run. And we'll get back to work tomorrow and have three more games left before we break and try to finish out strong.
No, nothing got out of hand, but it was a little chippy at times. Was that what you anticipated? And do you feel like the rest of the guys handled themselves okay too?
I mean, there's a chance for me to get chippy with any team I play against. I'm not. This wasn't anything out of the normal. I thought we fought at times. We just didn't come up with the plays, especially in the fourth quarter.
Yeah.
And they did, to their credit.
Stan talked about kind of the stagnation on offense and everybody standing and watching with you doing nice little stuff. How do you work your way out of it? I mean, you helping them and them helping you.
I just need to do a better job of, maybe not pounding the ball inside so much. I mean, just getting on the perimeter, getting to the second side, second action, pick and roll, short roll, mixing it up. I think it'll be better for us. So I got to do a better job of making sure everybody's involved in the offense, especially.